current and former Texas State students profit from farmers markets. For example, ceramic major Kiana Valtierra says during the pandemic, she created a small business based on her art.
The farmers market just really brought like a community together. It like helped me outreach to like people my age, especially that are in Texas State who like relate to my work. And just like the other vendors here are so welcoming, so it was really easy to come in and like get settled in with everybody.
Texas State alumnus Jay Hebert lived in Europe for 25 years, and upon returning to the Lone Star State, used his business degree to start selling at farmers market. Hebert's father, Dr. Arliss Hebert, says his wife inspired Jay to build Ma Mère's Maison, which is French for Mother's Kitchen.
He makes them on his farm in his own cottage kitchen during the week between farmers markets.
Thanks to farmers markets, locals have an opportunity to sell products they are passionate about.
Check out the San Marcos Farmers Market, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. For Bobcat Update, I'm Natalie Passement.